So the season pushes past the halfway mark, and Toronto and Vancouver play for the first time in a season in which the standings show Toronto as 10 points ahead of Vancouver, but in the last month, the Canucks have more wins. Hutton and Gudbranson back. Markstrom plays the puck around the boards. Gardner kept it in. Marner turns, shoots, just missed. Riley on the other side poked the puck in. Here's Tavares. Turn back. Got away from Gudbranson and played the puck to Marner. Back to Riley. His shot scored! A deflection in front of the net.
Riley with his head up the entire way, and guess who? Another good hand eye there by John Tavares. Up and over the shoulder. Jim actually tipped that one up.
8:54. Kasperi Kapanen shovels the puck to Ron Hainsey. He turns, put it on net, a tip. Kadri is stopped by Markstrom. Beauty of a save on the second chance. Tim Schaller and Jay Beagle against Toronto's fourth line. Trevor Moore picks up some speed to center, trying to get around, and he does, pulling up to the net, scores!
What a great rush by Trevor Moore! His first goal, and Morgan Riley has dug it out of the net for him.
Keeps his legs moving, has his head up, decides for the shot, and goes five-hole on Markstrom.
Out to center, Kapanen was ahead of the play, moves in, cuts in, shoots, rebound, Oshiganov put the puck off the side of the net in the post, still loose in front of the net, Marleau couldn't bury it, and another close call around Jacob Markstrom. Lost his stick for the second time, and that's enough, he's gone to the bench. Long pass on a change, in comes Kapanen, hangs off for Kadri, that's blocked and bounces towards Markstrom.
Gudbranson did a good job going down and taking away the pass, it was a tough read for Markstrom.
Andreas Janssen stops up for Matthews out of his reach. Horvat's back to check him. Besser couldn't get out. Matthews has the puck. His wraparound. Markstrom got a toss. He scores.
Quick little hands there by Matthews. Does he go between the legs? Oh, yeah. And that's one that right pad for Markstrom never got tight to the other one. And Matthews was able to sneak it through and just get it over the line.
Forechecking was Austin Matthews. Now Janssen. Matthews comes in to help, and he gets the puck. Janssen takes the shot. He scores!
All from a very sharp angle, and the Maple Leafs have a 4-0 lead. That's just hard work.
And they go to the boards, and Matthews has the puck. Travis Dermott into the middle. Matthews with a shot that went wide of the net. Oshiganov threw the puck in front and scores!
Underneath the stick of Sutton, it was going tape to Matthews. Had that gone through, instead, Oshiganov gets his first goal in 13 games. You know, there's a lot of talk about that model, making sure that your top guy, Holtby, only played 54 games last year going into the playoffs.
Here's Vertanen with a hot shot on a pass from Louis Erickson, and another nice save by the blocker of Michael Hutchinson. Oshiganov on the other side to the front of the net, and a tip by Janssen, who's worked feverishly in this game, but he couldn't make that one go. And that'll do it. They'll meet again in March in Vancouver. But tonight, the Leafs are victors over the Canucks. And a shutout for Michael Hutchinson. His first win as a Toronto Maple Leaf is a 28-shot shutout, the fourth of his career.